Hey everyone, are you ready to take your coding skills to the next level and become ultimate developer? If you want to stand out in the tech world, then you are in the right place. Hi, I'm Amit Kumar Ghosh, a software development engineer, a mentor and vice president at ScholarHat. Today, we are diving into 9 programming projects that will make you a god at coding. Let's get started. In this video, we'll explore projects that are perfect for different skill levels. From simple, beginner-friendly projects to complex, advanced ones that will push your limits. And trust me, these projects aren't just for practice. They are game changers for your portfolio and your confidence as a developer. So are you excited to kickstart your coding journey or take it to the next level? Let's jump in with our first category, that is beginner's project, that are both fun and foundational. But before we do, make sure hit that subscribe button and click the bell icon so you never miss out any of our coding tips and projects idea. Let's get coding. First up, we have a classic building a calculator. This project is a fantastic way to get comfortable with the basic programming concepts like functions, loops, and conditionals. Plus, you will learn how to manipulate the DOM if you're using JavaScript. Here's a quick rundown. First, design a simple UI with buttons for numbers and operations. Second, implement functions to handle user input and perform calculations. Third, display the result on the screen. By the end of this project, you will have a functional calculator and a better understanding of core programming principles. Next, we have the to-do list app. The ones bit more interactive and teaches you how to handle user data. First, create a form of users to add tasks. Second, display the tasks in a list. Third, implement features to mark tasks as complete and delete them. Working on this project helps you understand data structures and basic CRUD operations. Plus, it's super satisfying to see your task getting checked off. And finally, for the beginners, there is a personal portfolio website. This project not only hones your coding skills, but also give you a professional online presence. Here is what to do. First, design a clean, responsive layout. Second, add sections like about me, projects, and contact. Third, use HTML, CSS, and bit of JavaScript to bring it all together. Your portfolio is your digital resume. As you grow and complete more projects, keep updating it to reflect your skills and achievements. Feeling a bit more confident, right? Let's move on to some intermediate projects. This will challenge you to apply your foundational knowledge in more complex scenarios and introduce you to new concepts. First on the list is the weather app. The project teaches you how you work with APIs and handle asynchronous data. Here's a quick guide. First up, use a weather API like OpenWeatherMap to fetch data. Second, display the weather information based on user input like city name. Third, make the UI dynamic, updating based on real-time data. This project is great for understanding how to integrate third-party services and handle real-world data. Next, try building a blog platform. This involves both front-end and back-end development, giving you a taste of full-stack coding. Key steps includes, in the first, we will set up a server and database to store blog posts. Second, creating a user interface for writing, editing, and viewing posts. Third, implementing user authentication for added security. By the end of this project, you will have fully functional blog and a solid grasp of full stack development. Lastly, for the intermediate level, there is a chat application. This project is a bit more advanced and involves real-time communication. Here's how to approach it. First step is going to be use WebSockets to enable real-time messaging. Secondly, design a chat interface where user can send and receive messages. Third, implement features like user presence and message history. This project not only enhances your JavaScript skills, but also introduces you to the world of real-time applications. Ready to tackle the bigger league? Let's dive into advanced projects. This will push your limits and help you master more sophisticated programming concepts and technologies. First up, we have a e-commerce website. This is a comprehensive project that involves everything from front-end design to back-end functionality. Here's what you need to do in the first step. Design a user-friendly interface for browsing and purchasing products. Secondly, implement secure payment gateway. Third, manage product inventory and user data in our database. This project is extensive but incredibly rewarding. It's a real-world application that showcases your ability to handle more complex systems. Next, try creating a social media platform. This project combines multiple aspects of web development, for user interacting to data management. Here are the key steps included. First, developing a user authentication system. Second, creating features like posting, commenting, and liking. Third, implement real-time updates and notifications that you get. Building a social media platform tests your full stack skills and your ability to create engaging and user-centric application. And finally, the real-time collaboration tool. This project is perfect for those looking to work with advanced real-time technologies and collaborative features. Here how to get started. First up, use WebRTC or similar technologies for real-time communication. Second up, implement features like shared documents or whiteboards. Third, ensure data synchronization and conflict resolution. This project not only enhances your coding skill, but also demonstrates your application that supports teamwork and productivity. All right, let's dive deeper into some of these projects to see what makes them so impactful. We'll break down a few selected projects from each level, exploring their technical aspects, and share some pro tips that you might not find in your average tutorial. Ready? Let's get started. First up, let's explore the classic calculator project. On the surface, it might seem straightforward, but there is more to it than meets the eye. Here are the technical insights. First, function implementation. When creating a calculator function, ensure that you handle edge cases like division by zero or invalid input gracefully. Use conditional statement to display user-friendly error message. Here's a pro tip for you. Implement a function to handle parentheses and order of the operations. This will make your calculator more robust and close to real-world calculator. Second up, UI and UX design. Focus on creating a clean and intuitive user interface. Use CSS grid or flexbox to ensure that the buttons are properly aligned and responsive. Here's a pro tip for you. Add keyword support to your calculator. This makes your application more accessible and user-friendly, especially for power users. Third, code organization. Break down your code into reusable functions and components. This not only makes your code more maintainable, but also helps in debugging. Use local storage to remember the last input or result. It's a small feature that enhances user experience and adds a touch of professionalism. By the way, if you're looking for inspiration or want to see different variations of calculator, check out some open source projects on GitHub. They can give you additional ideas and implementation techniques. Next, let's dive into the weather app. This project is a fantastic way to get hands-on with APIs and asynchronous programming. Here are some technical insights about that. first up, that is API integration. Make sure to handle API errors gracefully. For instance, if a user enters an invalid city name, your app should display a meaningful error message rather than crashing. Here's a pro tip: use caching techniques to store frequently accessed data. This will improve performance and reduce the number of API requests that is there. Second up, asynchronous data handling. Use async and await for data handling API responses. It makes your code cleaner and easier to understand compared to traditional callback functions. Implement a loading spinner or animation while fetching data. It provides a better user experience by indicating that something is happening in the background. Third, UI UX enhancement. Display weather information in a user-friendly format. Use icons and color code to make the data visually appealing. Here's a pro tip for you. Implement geolocation feature to automatically fetch weather data based on the user's current location. It adds a touch of convenience for the user. Remember, the goal of this project is not just to fetch data, but to create a seamless and engaging experience. Play around with different weather APIs and explore how you can enhance the app. Now let's tackle the e-commerce website. This project is a comprehensive one involving multiple layers of development. Let's break it down. Here are some technical insights. First up, backend development. Set a robust database schema to handle products, users, orders, and payments. Normalize your database to avoid redundancy and ensure data integrity. Here's a pro tip. Implement a role-based access control system to manage different types of users, such as admins, sellers, and customers. Second, payment integration. When integrating payment gateways like Stripe or PayPal, ensure that your site complies with security standards like PCI DSS. Use test environments provided by payment processors to stimulate transactions and ensure everything works smoothly before going live. Third, performance and optimization. Optimize your site's performance by using techniques like lazy loading for images, minimizing HTTP requests, and compressing files. Here's a pro tip I'll give. Implement a content delivery network, that is CDN, to serve static assets quickly to users around the globe. This can significantly improve your site's load time. Building an e-commerce website is not a small feat, but it's an incredible way to demonstrate your skills. Make sure to test thoroughly and seek feedback to refine your project. This project will help you getting a tech job. Now, we have covered some awesome projects. Let's talk about how we can get help you to land your dream job. These projects aren't just for about coding. They're about showcasing your skills and making yourself stand out in a competitive job market. How would you demonstrate your skills? First and foremost, these projects are a fantastic way to demonstrate your skills. When you build and complete these projects, you are not just learning how to code. You are also showing potential employers that you can apply your knowledge to the real-world problems. Here are some technical insights. First is portfolio showcase. Create a dedicated section on your portfolio for these projects. Include detailed descriptions, the technologies used, and the challenges you faced. Use screenshot, demo videos, or interactive versions of your project in portfolio to give a potential employers a first-hand look at your work. Second, problem-solving skills. Highlight how each project helped you solve specific problem or overcome technical challenges. This demonstrates your ability to tackle complex issues. Third, skill diversity. Include projects that cover a range of skills, front-end, back-end, full-stack, databases, and APIs. This shows that you are well well-rounded developer. Categorize your projects based on skills and technologies. It makes it easier for a recruiter to see your strengths at a glance. Next up, we're going to see networking and GitHub importance. Finally, let's talk about how sharing your project can boost your visibility and networking opportunities. First, that is GitHub repositories. Upload your project to GitHub and make sure your repositories are well documented. Include a clear README file with instruction on how to run and test the project. Use GitHub Pages or similar platform to host live demos of your project. It makes it easier for potential employers to interact with your work. Second, professional networking. Share your projects on LinkedIn, Twitter, and other professional networks. Engage with the tech community by joining discussions and sharing your insights. Join relevant coding groups or forums where you can share your projects and get feedback. Third up, that is building brand. Consistently update your portfolio and GitHub with new projects help build your personal brand as a developer. It shows that you are active and committed to your craft. Those green dots in GitHub. Write a blog post or create videos about your projects, share the process and challenges you face and solution you implemented. Establish you are knowledgeable and proactive developer. So there you have it. These projects are more than just coding exercises. They are valuable asset in your job search. By showcasing your skills, preparing thoroughly for interviews and actively networking, you will be well on your way to land that tech job you have been aiming for. I want to hear from you. Which these projects you most excited to try? Or maybe you are already tackled some of this and have your own tips to share. Drop your thoughts, questions, or even success story in the comment below. I read every single comment and love engaging with you all. If you enjoyed this video and found it helpful, smash that like button, hit subscribe and ring the bell so you never miss out any latest content. Your support means the world to me, helps us create more valuable content for you. Thanks for watching and I'll see you in the next video. Keep coding and stay awesome.